mother, Laurette, the ballet dancer,
my nanny.
She was the nanny?
Yeah.
I forgot that. How ironic. And then there was the ice skater,
also my nanny.
Really?
Yeah.
That's amazingly ironic. And then there was Sybil, the, that's an A word.
Astrologer.
Exactly, yeah.
Whose moon turned out to be in someone else's house, as I recall.
Just like Jillian.
Jillian ran off with someone?
About Nanny.
Nanny Maureen?
Yes.
Well, Jillian ran off with Nanny Maureen.
You got it.
Incredibly ironic.
That's true.
What a word for it.
Well, who's better than us?
Father and son together at last.
Who did you say you broke up with?
Patricia. You met her.
Did I like her? Just kidding, son. Now, is this beautiful or what? Of course, I'll be living out of a suitcase for at least 3 weeks. And then there's the inevitable legal hassle, more of your inheritance down the drain.
But don't you worry about it.
I won't. I just have to meet someone new, that's all. That's the easy part.
Oh, right, yeah. A snap to find the one single person in the world who fills your heart with joy.
Well, don't be ridiculous. Have I ever been with anybody who fit that description?